You're not coming back, are you?
Come on, Sam. Of course I am.
No, you're not. You don't realize this is good. This doesn't happen often in your life, you know? I mean, this... We can work this stuff out. I want to help you, you know? We need each other. I haven't even lied in, like, 2 days.
Is that true?
No.
Look, this isn't a conversation about this being over. I'm not, like, putting a period at the end of this, you know? I'm putting, like, an ellipsis. Because I'm worried that if I don't go figure myself out, if I don't go, like, land on my own 2 feet, then I'm just going to fuck this whole thing up, and this is too important. I gotta go. I fired my psychiatrist. I gotta go find a new one. Look, I'm going to call you when I get there. I'm going to call you. Look at me. Look at me. You changed my life. You changed my life, and I've known you 4 days. This is the beginning of something really big. But right now I gotta go.